Obama was the worst president in American history. He gave our country over to Islam.